There are two credits associated with visual comfort. Credit 2, daylighting, and credit 3, outdoor views. The intent or objective of both the credits is to ensure connectivity between interior and exterior environment by providing adequate daylighting and views. Points are awarded based on percentage of regularly occupied spaces that meet the lux level requirement. The lux level requirement can be demonstrated either by software simulation or by measurement. To earn points in this credit, at least 75% of the occupants should have outdoor views. For the occupants to get outdoor view, two things are necessary. Number one, vision glazing, and number two, direct line of sight from the occupied space. Vision glazing should be between 3 feet to 7 feet from the finished floor level. The occupants should be able to see fauna, flora, or the sky through the vision glazing. The last credit in indoor environmental quality is occupant well-being facilities. The intent or objective of this credit is to provide occupant well-being facilities to enhance physical, emotional, and spiritual well-being of the occupants. To earn this credit, project has to provide occupant well-being facilities such as gymnasium, aerobics, yoga, meditation, or any indoor or outdoor game spaces to cater 5% of the building occupants throughout the day.